Okay, so a new week, new day, new this, new that, and listen, we got new guest. Look at that.
Out of retirement.
He's out of retirement. So if you're watching my videos for a while, you know that he was one of my best friends, and he stopped fucking with me because he robbed me.
I only ate your ass once.
No. He just ain't been in the videos for a while, so he decided to join along today and actually like me as a friend today.
Just today, though.
Just today.
Just for the day.
So,
like 5 hours, actually.
Man. We're on the beautiful east side of Indianapolis right now.
Might get shot.
That's not that bad. We're on Emerson and 10th, so that's not that bad.
Yes, it sees you.
Is it perfect?
Yes, it sees you.
Is it the bird's eye? That's fierce?
Yeah, Family.
Nothing's showing the family. No, but today, we're getting some pizza and giving it out to the homeless or the less fortunate, whatever you want to call it. Holidays are getting close. It's kind of getting cold out. Little Caesar's pizza. Probably be good for some people. I don't know. Unless they're like, I don't want this cheap ass shit. I'd be sad. I'd probably cry. I guess we'll just eat it. If they don't want it, cool, whatever. Go to Panera Bread, you stuck up bitch.
Hell no.
Nah, it's cool to get vegetables. We really like doing that. Like, honestly, we don't have that much money and we're like about to ball out on pizzas through the day, so it's just cool to help others out. Feels good. We get more excitement and joy off of that than anything. So, you got anything to say to the camera, Shane?
I'm just glad you're paying me for my crack today.
He's actually one of the crackheads that we're feeding. We just now thought, he's thought about it. We can't just get regular, get all the pizza for them, and then be like, hey, drink your spit. So, we're getting some bougie waters for him.
Look at that.
This ain't no ice mountain.
Oh, no.
What's that?
You have cockroaches.
You got cockroaches.
Okay. There's nothing dog shit about this.
Excuse my sir.
I accidentally shit on myself. Do you have a napkin?
Sorry, man. That's me.
Oh, I shit on myself. I need a napkin.
No.
Here's your mask. Alright, we're gonna help the first group out.
Krusty Krab Pizza! Is the pizza. We're doing a thing, we're helping people out. We're doing a nice thing.
Oh, thank you.
Okay,
you know what? Thank you.
Come on over.
Let me get you some water. Yeah, you want a pizza?
Come on, man.
Very, what? Very. We got water, we got flavor. Flavored water.
Yeah, hell yeah. We're just going to help people out and do a nice thing.
And we got more in the car.
Hell yeah.
They got a possum cooking in the back too. They
want a fucking possum. You want a possum?
She's an ITV. Oh, I called in for the jump board.
Yeah. I just sucked my dad off.
For real? You know that guy's still on his hat?
Oh yeah.
I know.
You guys all got water?
I don't know, the neighbors
have me
with
a preacher.
More water?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Probably another box
of
pizza.
Yeah, we're doing nice things to Steve West. This is dope.
Dude, come back to me, bro. Thank you. We'll come back
to the pool.
I don't need this,
man. No, you know, I'm eating. I know, farm. I'm farm. My farm is probably terrible.
Everybody needs a pussy now.
Mine's always a bitch, but I can.
I hope you guys like pepperoni and cheese.
Oh, yeah.
We made it super basic.
We took my dog water out here today.
Can I give you one?
Do you all need anything?
No, we ate earlier.
I said we ate.
Thank you so much. Yeah, thank you.
Well, I'm all of you. Whatever it is, be safe tonight. Do good. I hope the pizza was at least appetizing.
Yeah, it's better than having nothing.
Yeah, it's better than having nothing. That's right. That's a good attitude. That's probably good. I love you. I'll see you later, big dick. He's looking for that mark. We're doing nice things for people.
Yeah, no problem. I'll take it home.
You want the whole pizza?
Oh, yeah.
You gonna eat it?
Oh, yeah. I'll take it home. I'll take it home to my old lady.
Swear.
Or whatever, I don't care.
Okay, if it's gonna go to waste.
Oh nobody here, everybody leaves about 5 minutes ago.
Thank you.
Hey, man, give him a hug, man.
Thank you.
You have a good night, man.
Give the guy a hug.
You. No problem. Take a picture.
Take a picture.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah.
Thank you, people.
You have a good night, buddy.
Yeah, you too. Thank you.
Take care, man.
Thank you, guys.
We found another person to help out.
Have the whole pizza.
I'll just have the whole pizza.
Hey, yeah,
you like my pepperoni cheese?
Hey,
take a couple of water too. Some water too to get you by, okay? So this is insane. We're driving around town. We're trying to give out, you know, these people this pizza. So if you guys remember the Ford Danger.
There's the end.
That's crazy.
We're good.
What's up, man?
What's the best?
This, we had something out of this. So don't be like, I'm
really
hungry.
That's what it is.
It's crazy. I was talking off my own truck. Yeah, like not even kidding.
God bless you all.
There's that. There's pizza in this. Got like what, an hour ago?
Yeah.
We die.
Thank you. God bless
you
guys.
Have a good
night.
Hey, you have a good night too. Whoever has that truck, they're a legend. They're a legend now because they got my old truck. That's crazy.
Like I got nervous or something.
That guy had stage fright. He got a little bit nervous when I was giving the pizza. So no, we are not making fun of him. If you see what I'm talking about, then cool. I'm not gonna say it, because if you don't see it, you don't see. But listen, we was not trying to make fun of him or laugh at him.
I zoomed in on it, so yeah, we're gonna see it.
Okay, so we're just really, really trying to help people out. That's what we're trying to do. I'm not trying to bash this dude. Listen, we've all got a little bit too tipsy and pissed our pants, is all I'm saying. I've done it before too. Literally.
Multiple times.
Twice, actually. So, just know, it's cool. He said he was taking to his girlfriend or kids or whatever, at his house, whatever. Whatever it is. His little hut. He's gonna be full, but that's fucked up. You guys are trying to get me to hug him.
You gonna go and go for it, too.
I was like, hell no. I'm not about to hug this dude right now. We're not. Trying to like hear people out. It's just kind of like coincidentally he pissed his pants.
So the real question is when we're giving these people this pizza, why have you been telling them to like and subscribe?
Yeah. I don't know, bro, because they don't got a fucking house. They probably don't got a fucking phone. Stupid fuck.